We've intercepted another mysterious radio transmission. This time, it specifies a location within Yuktabania. It's probably... Well, this is just a hunch on my part, but I bet that's where the nuclear weapon sent into Yuktabania is located. And there's another set of numbers. This time, it's a radio frequency.
Your next mission is a reconnaissance flight above a canyon in the northern highlands of Yuktabania, the place described in the unidentified radio transmission. The highlands are completely covered by the Yuktabania air defense system, so the only safe place to fly is within the canyon itself. Fly down the canyon and reach the target area. Once you're there, set your radio channel to the directed frequency and begin gathering information. You may be engaged by local Yuktabanian forces, and depending on the contents of the transmission, you may also find yourself engaging in other combat as well. You are permitted to fight the enemy as necessary, but you must try to keep your altitude below the rim of the canyon.
Please choose my plane.
Captain, please choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation then? Razgriz, launch!
Because I'm intercepting enemy alert signals as well. Can you hear this?
Who are you? Identify yourself.
A great number of students and intellectuals are staging a resistance against the military government of Yuktabania. You can call me Alyosha. That's not my real name, of course. I'm so glad you actually came. It's just like he said.
He?
We have no time. Let me explain the situation.
We received contact from an apparent resistance group that seized and captured one of Yuktabania's nuclear weapons. Intelligence believes that it's one of the nukes taken from the mine before we sealed it off on the 12th. Furthermore, our radar has detected numerous enemy fighters entering the canyon and flying towards the local airspace. The force includes Yuktabanian fighters and armed helicopters. Their mission is most likely to destroy the resistance's hideout. The enemy fighters are spread out throughout the canyon, so we believe that the Yuktabanians still don't have the exact location of the hideout. Destroy the enemy forces before they can find and wipe out the resistance. As mentioned previously, the local space is blanketed by Yuktabania's air defense system. Watch your altitude, and whatever you do, don't fly above the rim of the canyon.
A physics graduate student from Yuktabania Central University is currently dismantling the nuclear bomb so that it can never be detonated again. We need you to hold off the Yuktabanian forces from entering the ravine until he finishes the task.
This is going to be a real test of our flying ability. Let's do our best.
It feels like the cliff is closing in on us. Flying here is nearly impossible, don't you think so? And on top of that, the airspace above us is under their control.
Don't let the helicopters approach the canyon.
all they have are helicopters, then we can take them on.
We're now dismantling the nuclear bomb. This is a pretty tiny bomb. Maybe it's a tactical nuke. Hard to believe something like this could wipe out an entire city.
This is Variant 4. We've sanitized the drop point. I'm just praying they don't blow up that thing by accident.
He? Someone who knows us? Could it be?
Stop scaring us like that, okay?
The protective film's been torn off. Watch out for short circuits. Be careful what you got. Are you sure that's the correct wire?
This is Ofnir 2. You're sure it's them?
This is Ofnir 1. I said that's what I heard. The ghosts of the demons of Razgriz.
You're kidding. They all sunk to the bottom of the ocean. Didn't the guys from Grabok tell you that?
We'll find out if they're ghosts or not when we take them on in combat.
Enemy aircraft. The guys from the surveillance photo.
Be careful. Remember what Pop said. These guys are Belkan aces.
Ofnir fighters! So they're the Yuke aggressors? Damn it, of all the places, I feel like they're hunting us like animals.
Ofnir Squadron, flying through this ravine is extremely dangerous.
Ofnir 1 to all planes. No obstacles to our flight observed. Of Razgriz? Then we're going to turn this place into a demon's graveyard.
Sorry, guys. Our captain's really good.
I'll let you deal with that one.
Black fighter jets. Man, that's just creepy.
Tricks!
I've never seen air combat maneuvers like these before.
It's like I'm watching an air show.
Quit gawking at them and focus on your mission.
All Ofnir fighters shot down. Looks like the other enemy forces bugged out on us too.
Okay, we've dismantled the bomb. Did you fend off the enemy forces for us?
For now.
We're going into the ocean to discard the bomb piece by piece. Nobody will ever be able to use it as a weapon again. If you can, please protect us until we make it into the ocean.
We will. But what about...
Don't be surprised, but our ship? It's a submarine. There's nothing we can't get our hands on. I told you, we have a lot of allies.
All right. But who told you that we'd definitely be coming for you?
I don't know his name. But he left a message for your captain. I'll read it. It says, "Hey kid, I hear you're a hell of a squad captain now. Do you get it?"
Yes, perfectly.
Thank you.
Mission accomplished. The information we obtained, as well as the physical damage we caused, dealt a significant blow to the enemy. Judging by our analysis of the information, there appears to be a highly organized resistance force acting against the Yuktobanian military regime. It is likely the nuclear weapon which Yuktobania acquired was safely dismantled by the resistance.
Thank you.